amazing anti-flood inventions, modern flood control technology. Number 5, flood block. Flood block is a great entry to this invention with the ideal concept of Legos, which is not an ordinary toy. It works as a building block. These are big yellow boxes that can be interlocked and stacked in position. They are perfect for individual and personal use. Everyone can easily set up these flood blocks around their property's boundaries, which keeps everything nice and dry, but they are packed with foam at the bottom, which prevents the water. The hole in it is an advantage to use the flood water afterwards. It's lightweight and has been made easy to use and can be stored anywhere. Number 4, Aquabex Flood Guard. You can never stop the flood water to get in, but you can block it unless you stop it in the tracks with the help of Aquabex Flood Guard, which is now possible for everyone to install in their home. It is a solid part of your home as it is lightweight and a reusable barrier that gives you the same protection for homeowners to keep the water levels away from their home. Its size is small, which makes it best to use and can be installed outside of the houses and windows also. If there is a storm warning, the Aquabex Flood Guard can help you in a fight against a flood. It is lightweight and easy to store when everything dries out. Number 3, Reitthaler. Reitthaler is a great little invention named after its Austrian founder, which is a bit complex to use than the other devices. It is an automatic device which is specially made for buildings to protect them from flooding. It builds up a cover that seals off an opening against the rise of water levels. Reitthaler is a simple to use system which is easy to store, and it hides in plain sight. Installing this device is a bit difficult, but once it gets installed, it's the best device to hurdle a flood. It is perfect to be installed at the door, garage door, and the entrance of anywhere from where the water can get in. Number 2, the NOAQ Box Wall. The NOAQ NOAQ Box Wall is a simple device to be used simply. It is a movable box, which is a protective barrier for floods. They weigh less than sandbags, and this is the most effective feature for the NOAQ box wall that is less time-taking and not much energy is required. Like in sandbags, we have to put sandbag after a sandbag. These barriers are 20 inches high and 15 pounds per section. It is a simple and ordinary invention for ordinary people who are the most affected by the flood. These barriers help them fight the water with water, and moreover, it is incredibly easy to install and back down again. Number 1, Damn Easy. Damn Easy is one of the best absolute anti-flood inventions. It works as a floodgate for its owner, and it's an alternative to the heaviest and oldest sandbags. It can be installed at the entrances of your home, garage, and even the front of your steps. If time is running out and the flood is creating extreme hurdles for you, then Damn Easy is the best option to install as it takes less than 5 minutes. What else you need? It's small and easy to use and ready at the moment. You just have to prop the barrier in the front of your door and secure it to the frame. The seal helps to inflate a tube inside of the dam's barriers. This device is best for you to rest when the event happens because Damn Easy provides quick service and protects you from the flood. Thank you for watching the video till the end. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Do share your reviews in the comment section, and I'll see you later.